Cheese and beans.
Can I? How much is it? You can tell them what type of food this is on my channel. Yeah. So people will know.
Should I say that?
Yeah. No, you can tell them. You can tell on my channel.
Spanish.
You can do it in Spanish and English.
Esos son pupusitas del Salvador, revueltas, más delicioso que hay.
He said this is one of their traditional dishes and it's good food.
Esto es un plato tradicional del Salvador. Frijolitos y queso.
Okay. Gracias. Okay. Thank you.
My pleasure.
Anybody else? I'm gonna walk around for a second just to get some more to see what else is going on. This is the bus I'm taking guys right here. This is a Tika bus. Just crossed the border into El Salvador. So we stopped to get some food. And that's basically it for now, guys. But I want to keep you guys in the loop, let you see what's going on. Some pupusas real quick and that's it. Some more videos to come. And this is El Salvador. Now we're in El Salvador. Okay. And that's the end of this video. Talk to you guys. See you in the next one.